Okay. It's time to try to finish this. And get the room that's down here. For that we need a staircase down, which doesn't seem to want to give up to us. Fiend. Like to spit hellfire. Pretty annoying. Still no staircase. A nice hellion though. And there's an up staircase, that's handy. So at least you can explore out of this area. And there's another one. Still no way down though. Nothing there. There we go. There's the staircase down. So this brings us to level 6 of 7. So after this level is final level with the guardian of the rune. And here's an entrance down, which is handy. That's what we were looking for. And right near the entrance that we came down by, which is also very useful. Let's see here, I'm just going to bring up the stats. Dissipator. Let's see now, he's got 450 hit points. He likes to use Bolt of Lightning and Hellfire, and summon greater demons. He's got 1 level resistance to Hellfire, resistance to Cold. Lots of electricity resistance. Looks like he might be a bit difficult to take out completely. Poison Bolt would probably take too many, or Poison Arrow would probably take too many shots to kill him. But let's see here. Lots of crap down here. Iron Golem, Iron Devils, and I can't retreat because then Iron trolls are pretty nasty, though. Okay, well, I guess I'll just fight them a group at a time. I have to go all the way back down, I guess. Fortunately, these guys aren't actually that dangerous. They're just lots of them, and they have lots of hit points. Pretty annoying. Another big group of them. Iron golems apparently have a lot of health. Another iron golem. Looks like it probably came up from the level below. So, I'm going to try to explore this area a bit more and kill all the guys sitting around, because I don't really want to get lots of guys chasing us around. That would kind of suck. So, I'm going to go explore his sanctum. So this is the Iron City, and he's got a big fortress type deal over there. Okay. There's lots of iron golems around here, surrounding the fortress. I'm going to try to seek them all out individually and take care of them. But looks like I'm almost out of time, so hopefully we'll be finishing this in the next video. And I'll see